Okay. Hey everybody, it's Brian with Y Pulse. Just back with another video blog. The past couple of weeks, I got another article published on ypulse.com. And besides that, we've been trying to keep up with our social media, so I've been working with one of my bosses, Meredith, on doing all of that. But besides that, it's been a pretty slow week. There hasn't been too much to do. One of the things I thought I'd talk about is, since there's an internship fair coming up and things, is how I got my internship and ways I've found that are effective in getting internships. With mine, I kind of just approached them, and I did that with my past internship too. I sent them an email and said I was interested in working for them. They weren't really advertising anything, but they created an opportunity for me. So I think that's more effective. I think the career fair is a good place to network, definitely, but there's a lot of competition you're going up against at your own school. So I think it's almost better to, just kind of pick the companies you want to work for and, ask them if they have anything available. So that's the advice I have on that.